time.
Cheers.
Yeah, here we are.
What do you got there?
The best Italian Scotch whiskey on the face of the earth.
Where is it? Oh, in the floats. Stuff in there.
Yep.
You want to take it with you? You're going to change your oil tomorrow, eh? Anything left?
If we pump too hard, we'll be pumping all that Belvini out of there.
Not much there, Jim. You're gonna start up?
Yeah, when I start up.
And I get to stay on the dock.
You just
I'll be falling in for sure.
You just fall in right about there.
Yeah, right.
Yellowknife, and we're on our way to Taltheile Narrows, Plummer's Lodge.
Taltheile Narrows. People here at Plummer's Lodge. It's not kerosene. What's happening?
Oh no, mine always slips my
knot. Oh.
Those are tiny.
And 2 ounce wet jigs. That's the lure of the lake. And
yeah. Something fishy out here. Now there's a big one, Jim.
Caught him right in the mouth.
Yeah.
Caught him right here.
Roger, who just had a birthday.
Is it Gus the pilot or Gus?
Oh, neat.
And he lives on a little lake just outside of Cooking Lake.
Good morning, Jim.
Good morning.
What day is it today? Friday.
I have no idea. Is it Friday?
Friday the 3rd.
It's 9 o'clock local time.
We're in the guest cabin.
And
of Roger Catling,
The wolf trapper.
The wolf trapper
of Reliance.
Geez, there's not many guys like that around.
Yeah.
Nice little guest cabin, eh?
He built
it himself. There's our cabin, the guest cabin we stayed in. There come the pooches. Yes. How are ya? How are ya? How are ya? Hi. 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 You're friendly. I wonder how long this thing's going to run his freezer for.
You have a filter in this. I guess we could bring all our stuff down to the point where we're going to depart.
There's a greenhouse and a guest cabin and the main cabin. Aha! After searching and searching, here we are, our fuel.
Yeah, it worked flat on the wheel.
Yeah, it just sits there. You can just.
Yeah. Roger, is he bullshitting again?
Yeah.
That one somewhere. Though.
Flying stories.
Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Innovation in the north.
No shit, there it was.
Yeah.
Okay, we would. Taking a bunch of supplies out to Whitefish. Trophy Rusty Lodge on the other side. For you guys. Woohoo!
Now that's a good one.
That's a good size. Oh yeah. All right. Sharp knife, eh?
Can't help.
Distance James 172 by the fuel cache. TROPHY Trophy Lodge. Jim, your nozzle's bent.
Thank you.
Lynx Lake, we're here.
Do you look as grubby as me?
Yeah.
Yeah, here we are down at Whitefish Lake. Boy, I gotta say, Jim, that is picture perfect.